Hey guys, it's Tucz here. Welcome back to another episode of Tucz Talks. Today we're going to be talking about Bill Gates. In case you don't know who Bill Gates is, he's the founder and CEO of Microsoft.com.inc. So we're going to be talking about why I don't like Bill Gates and why he's a stinky poopy head. So basically, in case you don't know, Bill Gates was the creator of Microsoft. And yeah, he made like a bunch of cool games and stuff. He made Windows. Pretty cool. He made Windows. It's good. I barely tried it, but from what I've seen, it's all right. It's pretty good. It's solid operating system. So it's pretty popular too. Like literally everyone uses it. But yeah, that's what Bill Gates did. He also bought Minecraft. He stole Minecraft from Mojang. So that's also pretty great. And something else he did is what he added a thing to Microsoft Office. He made it. You have to pay for it. That's why I don't like him. That's literally why I do not like him. I don't like him because he added a payment to Microsoft Office. Why'd you do that, Bill Gates? I'm going to go at war with you because I know that you own Microsoft. And I'm going to take Microsoft down. And I'm going to take you down with Microsoft so that there's no more Microsoft and no more stealing Minecraft. So stop stealing Minecraft from everyone because it's not nice to steal Minecraft from Mojang. We're going to be talking about taking down Bill Gates and how we're going to do it. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go into the Microsoft headquarters, right? I'm going to sneak in using my epic ninja powers because I have ninja powers. I'm a ninja. In case you didn't know, I'm a ninja. So I'm going to go inside the Microsoft headquarters. I'm going to sneak in. I'm going to hack into the laptops. I'm going to download like 50 computer viruses on there. And then I'm going to go into Bill Gates' house. It's like giant mansion house. And he's obviously going to have traps there. So I'm going to use my epic ninja powers and get through the traps. Then I'm going to go inside his bedroom, go on his computer. Then I'm going to download 50 computer viruses, and I'm going to delete Windows. I'm going to delete Windows. Nobody can use Windows. No one will ever use Windows ever again. So then, after I eliminate Windows, and then after I eliminate Microsoft, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a dance party. I'm going to say, take that, Bill Gates. That's for adding a subscription to Microsoft Office 360. So yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe for more, and yeah, goodbye.